174 divided by 6. 1 is less, therefore next. 17 is not less, therefore with 17. 6, multiply by which number is nearest to 17, but not greater. 6 multiply by 3, 18. 18 is greater. 6 multiply by 2, 12. Is not greater, okay. Subtract, next. 54. 6 multiply by 9, 54. Is not greater, okay. Subtract, 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. . 174 divided by 6 is 29. Okay.